एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल. सो आई वेलकम यू अगेन टू योर साइकोलॉजी क्लास. वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 2, दैट इज सेल्फ एंड पर्सनालिटी. दिस इज पार्ट 8 ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन द प्रीवियस पार्ट्स, यू कैन चेक द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. एंड इन दिस पार्ट वी विल स्टडी अबाउट साइकोसेक्सुअल स्टेजेस ऑफ डेवलपमेंट. According to the famous psychoanalyst Sigmund Freud, children go through a series of psychosexual stages that lead to the development of the adult personality. Actually, his theory described how personality developed over the course of childhood. While the theory is well known in psychology, it has always been quite controversial, both during Freud's time and in modern psychology. Freud believed that personality developed through a series of childhood stages in which the pleasure-seeking energies of the id become focused on certain erogenous areas. Actually, an erogenous zone is characterized as an area of the body that is particularly sensitive to stimulation. And during the 5 psychosexual stages, these erogenous zone associated with each stage serve as a source of pleasure. And according to Freud, the psychosexual energy, that is also called libido according to Freud, was described as the driving force behind behavior. Psychoanalytic theory suggested that personality is mostly established by the age of 5. And early experiences play a large role in personality development and continue to influence behavior later in life. And according to Freud, each stage of development is marked by conflicts that can help build growth, depending upon how these conflicts are resolved. If these psychosexual stages are completed successfully, a healthy personality is the result. Whereas if certain issues are not resolved at the appropriate stage, fixations can occur. A fixation is a persistent focus on an earlier psychosexual stage. For example, a person who is fixated at the oral stage, for example, may be over-dependent upon others and may seek oral stimulation through smoking, drinking, or eating. Okay? And the 5 psychosexual stages given by Freud are oral, anal, phallic, latency, and genital. And you can remember the order of these stages by using the mnemonic old age, pensioners, love grapes. So let's understand these stages one by one. So the first stage of psychosexual development is oral stage, that is from birth to 1 year. And in this stage of personality development, the libido is centered in a baby's mouth. And the child gets much satisfaction from putting all sorts of things in his mouth to satisfy that libido. And according to Freud, oral stimulation could lead to an oral fixation in later life. And we see oral personalities all around us, such as smokers, nail biters, finger chewers, and thumb suckers. And these oral personalities engage in such oral behaviors, particularly when they are under stress. All right. The next stage is anal stage, that is from 1 to 3 years. And during this stage, Freud believed that the primary focus of the libido is on controlling bladder and bowel movements. And the major conflict at this stage is toilet training. The child has to learn to control his or her bodily needs. And developing this control leads to a sense of accomplishment and independence. And according to Freud, success at this stage is dependent upon the way in which parents approach toilet training. And parents who utilize praise and rewards for using the toilet at the appropriate time encourage positive outcomes and help children feel capable and productive. Freud believed that positive experiences during this stage served as the basis for people to become competent, productive, and creative adults. However, not all parents provide the support and encouragement that the children need during this stage. Some parents instead punish, they ridicule or shame a child for not using the toilet at the appropriate time. And according to Freud, inappropriate parental responses can actually result in negative outcomes. If parents take an approach that is too lenient, then according to Freud, it can lead to anal expulsive personality. okay, in which the individual has a messy, wasteful or destructive personality. And if parents are too strict or begin toilet training too early, Freud believed that an oral retentive personality develops in which the individual is orderly, rigid and obsessive. Now the next stage is phallic stage, that is from 3 to 6 years, and this stage focuses on the genitals. And at around ages 4 and 5, children begin to realize the differences between males and females. They become aware of sexuality and the sexual relationship between their parents. And Freud believed that during this stage, boys develop unconscious sexual desires for their mother. And because of this, he becomes rivals with his father and sees him as competition for the mother's affection. And during this time, boys also develop a fear that their father will punish them for these feelings. And this group of feelings is known as Oedipus complex, which is based upon Greek mythology, in which the king named Oedipus actually accidentally killed his father and married his mother. And later it was added that girls also go through a similar situation, developing unconscious sexual attraction to their father. Although Freud strongly disagreed with this, it has been termed the Electra complex by recent psychoanalysts. Actually, the concept of Electra complex was also derived from Greek mythology, in which Electra was a Greek character who induced her brother to kill their mother. According to Freud, out of fear of castration and due to the strong competition of his father, actually boys eventually decide to identify with him, with their father, rather than fighting with them. So by identifying with his father, the boy develops masculine characteristics and identifies himself as a male and represses his sexual feelings toward his mother. And a fixation at this stage could result in sexual deviances and weak or confused sexual identity, according to psychoanalysts. The fourth psychosexual stage of development is latency stage, that is from 6 years to puberty. Actually, no further psychosexual development takes place during this stage. Latent means hidden, and the libido at this stage is dormant. It is sleeping. And Freud thought that most sexual impulses are repressed during this latent stage, and sexual energy can be sublimated. Sublimated means channelized, converted. So Freud believed that sexual energy at this stage can be sublimated, it can be converted, it can be channelized towards schoolwork, hobbies and doing good things. Now the last stage of psychosexual development is genital stage, that is from puberty to adulthood. This stage begins with the onset of adolescence, and during this stage, sexual feelings reappear with new intensity and in more mature form. As a result, self-love of the child gets channelized into genuine heterosexual relationships. Sexual attraction, socialization, group activities, vocational planning, and preparations for marrying and raising a family begin to manifest. And by the end of adolescence, these concerns transform a pleasure-seeking, self-loving infant into a reality-oriented, socialized adult. So these were the five psychosexual stages of development given by Freud, and this table will help you learn these five stages in an easy way. So as you can see that the five stages given by Freud are oral, anal, phallic, latency and genital. And during the oral stage, that is from 0 to 1 year, the source of pleasure or the libido is centered on activities involving mouth, such as sucking, biting and chewing. And the result of fixation at this stage is excessive smoking, overeating or dependence on others. And the second stage, that is anal stage, is from 1 to 3 year, and the source of pleasure during this stage is bowel movements. And the result of fixation is anal retentive or anal expulsive personality. Third stage, that is phallic stage, is from 3 to 6 years, and the source of pleasure are genitals, and result of fixation at this stage is guilt or anxiety about sex. And during latency period, that is from 6 years to puberty, libido at this stage is latent or dormant, and there is no fixation at this stage. And in the last stage, that is from puberty to adulthood, libido returns, means sexual urges return, and in this stage also there is no fixation. So this is all about psychosexual stages of development by Sigmund Freud. I hope you have understood everything. So this is all for today, and we will meet once again in a new video with a new topic. Till then, take care, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.